What's up, guys? Darlife will be here. I'm Darlife, and I'm OP, and we're battling XX James Murr 23XX. So this is part two of Rosa Swords Dance. I know Rosa Swords Dance has been like not a frequent series that has been popping up, but it's gonna become more frequent. So we're gonna start with our Meow Stick. So we'll probably do some damage, or probably go for light screen. It depends on who he throws out first. Okay, go start with the Sylveon. Sylveon is not gonna hurt me all in all, so I think I should just go for light screen. It wouldn't take me out. Meow Stick can be a threat. Let's side shock it. Oh, okay. We're doing like equal damage to each other. If he gets a crit, it might kill, to be honest. Come on, get a crit. Oh, I don't think one more would kill me. I really don't. Plus, I got the light screen on. So that really does nothing. So Meow Stick's gonna take out the first poke. This Meow Stick is pretty much dead. Energy Ball. Oh, we go first. So we're gonna get Energy Ball on it. And Dark Night Slash, which should take me out. But Meow Stick did pretty good. So Meow Stick is a great Pokemon to use on the team. I'm thinking Lucario, but I could go for the Starlight and save my Lucario from getting hit. But Starlight, Jirachi is a pretty good Pokemon and valuable to the team. I'm wondering if I can extreme speed and kill. I mean, let's look at his EVs. Okay, his EVs are kind of high in attack. Attack is 283. Let's just see if we're going to extreme speed and kill this. Oh, it does so much damage. Oh, that one shot it. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's like bad. Like very, very bad. That one shot it. Oh, nice slash. Okay, this thing needs to go. Like, it needs to go right now. It took out Greninja in one shot. Ooh, Talonflame. Okay. We have thing to counter Talonflame with the Auras. I don't know if we need to save our... Okay, it's a 4. And this is like a pretty decent Pokemon. Well, like, these moves are, like, pretty decent. And I'm pretty sure they're gonna go for a fire move. I don't know at this moment. Oh, yeah, it's a 4v4. So, 4v4. Starlight's not dead. But it might be a 4v3. No, I do not want to forfeit. I think I'm just gonna go for the Dazzling Gleam. Yeah, so overheat. So that... Okay, I think I was pretty smart doing that. Because now his special attack fell. Which means it won't do that much damage to Auras. Oh, fly, okay. Okay, this should do absolutely no damage, to be honest. Because Auras is such a tank. I'm thinking about takedown, but Avalanche seems like the better move right here. Yeah, so it's like a tank to like flying type. Oh, that does a decent amount of damage. Okay, overheat. Okay, it tanks that and it's going to do another decent amount of damage. Okay, use Acrobatics, that's not super effective. And it's gonna finish it off. It's still at half HP. Oh yeah, that was smart. If we can like tank one hit, if we can tank one hit, we might be able to one shot it. Depends on what it does. I'm pretty sure Venusaur is faster. But we can tank one hit. Oh no, we're not gonna be able to tank that. Okay, maybe he was at full health. We'd be able to tank that. So right now it's not looking pretty good. We can probably one shot it with Brave Bird. We could also one shot it with Overheat, which I think is the smartest move right now. Oh, he avoided an attack. How? Oh, that Voyager was like, oh no, it didn't even kill. This thing is a tank. Oh, Sludge Bomb should kill. Okay, literally, this is my last hope. A Steelix. The Steelix can do a pretty decent damage to any Pokemon that's on the field. We're just going to go for Dark Pulse. I kind of feel bad about risking that Jirachi. Steelix is slower than Mega Venusaur. Petal Blizzard gonna do no damage, so Venusaur is gone. Now I'm pretty sure he got Fire type. I don't know actually. Okay, Chichino. Okay, Chichino. Chichino is not a tank at all. It's gonna. Okay, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I hit 4 times. Earthquake should one shot the Chichino. Oh gosh, it didn't one shot the Chichino. That Chichino is not a tank at all. We only did 9 damage. Okay, last Pokemon. Metagross. Oh, this Metagross just won. Cause I'm ground. I bet it has Hammer Arm. I bet you $1 on that. Hammer Arm's gonna one shot. Like Steelix is like, it's a good Pokemon, as you can see. Took out like 3 of them because it's like a tank. It's just a tank. But I think this has Wet Hammer. So you psychic, okay. I don't think I'm gonna take another hit. Hopefully we can kill this. Oh no, I think we just lost. Oh, definitely just lost. Well, we came close. It's just going psychic again. And oh, we won! We won! We beat Metagross. That was his last Pokemon, wasn't it? Yes! Yes! Oh my god, such a clutch match. GG. It was that dude. GG to XXJamer23XX. So we just won the second, like, the second part of Road to Swords Dance. And it was such a clutch match. Can we hit 4 likes on this video? We have 35 subscribers at this moment. We can hit 4 likes. Normally videos get like 14 views in like a couple hours, so if a couple of you can just hit the like button, that'd be greatly appreciated. Make sure to subscribe if you're watching this video, and I'll see you guys later. So clutch.